Do you think your daughter might want to play in the WNBA?
She does for sure.
She does?
I don't, I mean, this kid, man.
Wouldn't that be great?
Dude, man, I'm telling you. The best thing that happens is when we go out and fans will come up to me and she'll be standing next to me and they'll be like, hey, you gotta have a boy. You and V gotta have a boy, man. You have somebody carry on the tradition, the legacy. She's like, oh, I got this.
Mamba.